not even a month into the school year, and the Tennessee Equality Project says the rollout of a new state law has been so chaotic they've had to start officially tracking complaints.
Now, the law requires schools to notify parents if their student wants to be recognized by a different name or gender or pronoun than assigned to them at birth. News 2's Mai Owens has more.
I learned about this going into effect when the principal called me and asked if it was okay to use my child's requested name.
They're the words from an East Tennessee parent. Not even a month into the new school year, they were alerted about their child wanting to use different pronouns.
They have been using their chosen name at school for the past 2 years, and teachers never had any issues.
It's just one of several submissions the Tennessee Equality Project has received, expressing personal experiences with a new Tennessee law taking effect this school year.
There's been fear as they've learned about the law. They are thinking about how and when they come out, even to supportive teachers. And that's really sad because at school, it ought to be a place where you can be yourself.
The law now requires teachers to tell parents if a student wants to be identified as a gender other than what was assigned to them at birth. However, the Tennessee Equality Project says not every district follows the same guidelines, which is why the organization created this online form to learn about real experiences from real people.
Some school districts are telling students about the law, which is what we recommend. Others are not saying a thing.
While opponents see the law as a requirement to out students who may not feel comfortable telling their parents they're trans, supporters of the law say parents have a right to know what their children are doing at school.
We allow their grades? Do we allow their bad behavior? What information do we hide from parents right now in our school system? I assume the answer is not much.
The Tennessee Equality Project has been tracking concerns throughout the state with the hopes of having more insight into what's happening within school walls to make it better for the future.
If we're able to show that the implementation of this law is causing a great deal of chaos and harm, it may be that we can get it repealed or amended down the road. And we think we owe it to the students to try that.
And the form is completely anonymous. The Tennessee Equality Project says they do not share your name, school, class, or even grade level, anything that could endanger or risk outing anyone. We have that form over on our website, WKRN.com.